All right, guys, here we go. Captain's Four of the Snakes, Scott Courtney wears number 48. Number 54, John Dooley, played over there at Vanderbilt. Representing Lightning, number one, Estava Peterson, number 21, Tay Galloway. Patterson trots out there. Also number 32, Chess McAllister, along with number 40, Neil Lee. Coin toss is taking place with Tom Houck and company. And they shake hands. We'll see what happens. Here we go. Campbell. Snakes won the toss. We're going to defer to the second half. Ladies and gentlemen, Lightning will get the ball first. Time to buckle them up.
Dude, 14 can play. Played at Riverdale. Good football player, Spike McDaniel. He played in the second Tennessee All-Star game. He can play. Young can take a hit.
I don't think they're missing the other
day. All righty. Tom, you wearing the white hat? Tom Houck wears the white hat, makes all final decisions. Need a chain crew. Need the rest of our chain crew. Need chain crew box man. Now for the Limestone Lightning, that's number 18, O'Neal Moore. We're ready. All right, we need one more person to help us operate the chains. Well, we can't start the football game until I get that last person. Let's go! Number 8 ran it back. That's Marquise Pride. Number 52 on the stop, Tuesday Brown. And first and 10 for the Limestone Lightning. Got a first look at the Lightning. And Tay Galloway will run the offense. He wears number 21. Get our first look at Limestone Lightning. Ball's going to be marked just at the 22-yard line. Here we go. And they did a little reverse right there. 64, Kate Bassetley was along in there with several other snakes. And wrapped him up quick. 35 also in there, Jimmy LaFlora. And it's a second down now for the Limestone Lightning. Not much of a game for the Lightning. Actually, they went backwards a little bit. They're going to be marked on the 19. Let's call it second and 13 and a half. 9-11 still left to go in the first. Run and play so the clock continues to move. Galloway's a quarterback. And get the ball to number 8, that's Marquise Pride. Number 1, Corey Hathaway's there on the stop, and the Snakes are not giving up any real estate whatsoever. Third down now for the Lightning.
Hey, you might want a 0-0 to score.
0-0 score, George.
.829, we're moving along quickly through the first. 62 is the center for the Lightning. Galloway completes it to number 20, Jasper Malone. CJ Powell on the stop. 7:45.
Gosh, we got a ball game here. It's gonna be a good game. Snakes ain't scared of it.
Clock stops, ball moves out of bounds as Campbell lets it drift out of bounds. But more than likely, number 2, Nick Patterson will run the offense for the Snakes.
Hey, I got one talk to see, you got one. I got one. Oh, the hit stick. The hit stick.
Is Patterson going to run the offense?
He did.
Let's see what they're doing. Who is it? No, 5. Manuel Oglesby. Or 6. 6. Trevino Williams.
Trevino Williams is a quarterback for the Snakes. Gives the ball off to number 8, that's Josh Pate. The second down, and they pick up a couple of yards, so let's call it 2nd and 8. Patterson ran the show last week. Trevino Williams runs it this week. Spike McDaniel in and a fullback. Pate, second back. Lightning not giving up any real estate either as they stop number 8, Josh Pate. A third down now for the Snakes. Both these teams like to run the football, so the clock continues to move. 6:07 left to go here in the first quarter. Number 24, Rod Ramsey, along with number 17, Kenneth Lawson. Fourth down situation now for the Snakes. More than likely they'll punt it away. 5:20 left to go here in the first quarter. Worst scoreless. And back deep now for the Limestone Lightning. That's number 3, Jerome Jones. Campbell set the punt. Here we go. Campbell faked it on the first down. They're looking at it. They give it to him. First and 10 now for the Snakes. They faked it. They got it. Fresh set of four given to Trevino Williams and company. Wait till they line it up. Looks like it's going to be marked just on the 31-yard line.
Well, did they want to measure?
Correction. Official timeout. They're going to measure it. Correction, ball turned over on downs. My bad, Limestone Lightning ball. First and 10, Limestone Lightning.
I was watching this guy down here now. The sideline judge said first down. One ref did say first down.
So Tane Galloway and company will go to work. First and 10 for the Lightning.
Bailey was down here, they was telling me first.
Marcus Turner on the carry, number 44, Gabe Bisseglia along there on the stop, along with number 9, that's the big Ryan Maupin. So the Snakes and the Lightning not really giving each other any ground. 4:27 left to go here in the first quarter. We're scoreless. Ball currently on the 28-yard line. That's Marquise Pride, 30 and 1 in on the stop. 30 is Rob Williams and 1 is Corey Hathaway. Far side of the field. Campbell in there also, 3:49 left to go here in the first. We're in a third down situation, 3rd and 5. 36 is a little buffed up. Timeout is called on the field by the Snakes.
Is this for first down?
Good to 8, and that's Marquise Pride. 2 on the stop. Nick Patterson. Three 12, so it's 4th down now for the Limestone Lightning. Incomplete. Ball turned over on downs. 1st and 10 now for the Snakes.
I want you to look at Tate Galloway's uniform for today. Have you looked? Just take a quick look at him. As he is wearing the colors, but they are shorts. Tate Galloway is playing in a pair of shoulder pads, a helmet, and that is it. I don't know if those are football pants, and he's cutting the thigh pads out. He got just thigh pads in, but he definitely has 0 knee pads in. We'll see. He'll step up there in a minute. You keep missing. You see his knees from here.
Trevino Williams runs the offense for the Snakes. Fake picks up a first down and then some. Tackle made on the play by number 27. Priest Woods. And the chain gang moves. Fresh set of four given to the Snakes. First and 10 Snakes. Clock rolls into motion as the ball is spotted on the 40-yard line. McDaniel is the fullback. Josh Pate's the tailback. Here we go. They give it to Spike McDaniel. He did just what he did at Riverdale. Plowed forward. Almost got the first down. Tackle made in there by number 18, O'Neal Moore. Let's call it second and a long two, 156.
Let's go, Ron, bro.
He's already banged up, dude. Give it to Pate.
Pate quickly brought down by number 33, David Fortenberry. But the Snakes pick up a first down. First and 10 Snakes, 1:23. As soon as the chain gang gets set, Tom Halker roll it again. Here we go. Clock rolls back into motion. 1:20 left to go in the first. We're scoreless. And second down now for the Snakes. Ball marked on the 44-yard line. 29 seconds.
We have seen those.
Catch Trevino in his own backyard and they sack him at the end of the quarter. 76 and 98 was there on the stop. Quarter 76 of Jim Vickers, 98, Lynn Jefferson. That brings us to the end of the first quarter. We'll put a fresh set of 10 up there. We're getting ready to start the second quarter between the Snakes and the Lightning. Back up. Second quarter coming at you. Balls at the midfield mark. Third down, third and 11 and a half.
Give it tight. Somebody got hit. Yeah. What was that on the stop?
Eight on the run. That's Josh Pate. I believe 98, Lynn Jefferson in there on the stop. Along with number 27, Priest Woods. Fourth down situation now for the Snakes. Campbell comes out onto the field. Jerome Jones drops back deep for the Lightning. That's where the Lightning will take over, first and 10. Limestone Lightning, 9:06 left to go in the first half. First down, first and 10 now for the Lightning, 9:06.
Look at Tay's outfit. Look at that. Do you see it? He ain't got a lick of pads on. He's out there playing football with nothing.
Man. They quickly wrap Galloway up. Number 48 was the man there leading the charge for the Snakes. Scott Courtney. Well, second down now for the Limestone Lightning. Running play so the clock continues to work. 8:40. Was there along with number 35, Jimmy LaFlora. 8:03 as the clock continues to move, and it's a third down situation now for Limestone Lightning. Ball marked just on the 46-yard line. We're scoreless here, but we got a great game going on. Both these teams battling it out pretty good.
Both number 2-1, too, aren't they?
Both teams are 2-1, so somebody's going to catch an L. Here we go. Flag on the play. Rebo Smith was there on the defense. Number 5 for the Lightning, Jermaine Shoulders. Tom Hout for the call. Boxman staying still. Here we go. Get the call. Pass interference called against the Snakes. First down. It'll be a 15-yard penalty and a first down. Lightning picks up first set of 4 and some real estate. They move the ball into Snake territory. Ball's going to be marked just at the 38-yard line. 7:23. I'd like to remind you the concession stand's open. Appreciate everybody coming out for Tennessee Amateur Football League. Appreciate George Gaines bringing this fine weather today. Here we go.
He's a commissioner. Coach Crowley. I call Chamber of Commerce.
What's going on?
Turner on the carry, number 44. Kate Biseglia in there on the stop, number 64. And we're at the 7-minute mark. Lightning picks up a couple of yards. Let's call it 2nd and 7. currently marked just on the 35-yard line. Reception, that's Sanchez Jordan. Campbell on the stop, number 21. 6'14". Chain gang moves. Fresh set of four given to Tay Galloway and company as he continues to bring the Lightning down the field. Clock rolls into motion on the crank of Tom Houck's right arm. Ball now marked just on the 24-yard line. Galloway keeps it, but sadly, along with number 52, Tuesday Brown, they're on the stop. Second down, 5:29 left to go here in the first half.
Ineligible downfield.
Ineligible receiver downfield. Ineligible receiver downfield. Timeout called by the Limestone Lightning. And the Snakes said they'd just soon just take away a down. So it'll be third down.
You think it's crazy?
If they do got a kick, you just put them in the field goal range. Start taking them back.
How about come over here, man?
Defense playing pretty good.
Five on four, here we go.
Chicken is small for the little sharks. She said, you play some thunder music, we might score. No thunder music, you'll make the score. I said, you need jerseys, you don't need music. The card is small.
Interference, it's fourth down now for the Lightning. Clock stops 4:58.
Yeah, and you're close enough, you gotta go for it.
I'm with you, George.
Galloway stepped out of bounds just on the 6-yard line. Picks up a fresh set of four, first and goal. Now for the Lightning.
You see that?
Yeah.
He stepped out.
Yeah, they were standing right there.
He stepped out.
He had the angle.
But it's like they tackled him.
Galloway, who played at Mississippi State. Time out, Lightning. Turner on the carry, number 44, 71. Jeremy Johnson on the stop. Running play, so that puts the clock into motion. Johnson on the stop. 3:52.
I know what the problem is with this clock, too. What? It's the clock itself. Sometimes you hit that time in button, it'll beat. But it's like it does it real quick. And it goes back out, back to timeout. Because I hit it and it said time in. I looked down, it was still timeout.
Oh, yeah. It is what it is.
Good day, Jimmy! Prepare for a word! That'll bring out the foot.
Galloway completes it to Pride and it's fourth down. So this is it. It's a fourth down situation. The ball's marked just on the 9-yard line. 2:40 left to go here in the first half. Viking going to try to get on the board. Snake's going to try to keep him from doing it.
Galloway's going to take it himself.
Catches it in the end zone as Galloway cuts loose of it just at the end.
Ineligible receiver downfield.
Ineligible receiver downfield is called against the Lightning. Touchdown will be no good. 2:13. Wait to see what Tom Hout does with this.
They have to take the 5 yards, don't they? Because it's fourth down. Can't decline it.
Ineligible receiver downfield, called against them, fourth down.
Thank you.
Scott Courtney, number 48.
Nice pick.
So it'll be first and 10 for the Eagleville Snakes. 1:47 left to go here in the first half, so the Snakes are going to do everything they can to take it down and all the way down the field and put it in the end zone. Right. Herter's the center, Trevino Williams is the quarterback. Here we go. On the stop, along with number 3, Jerome Jones. 1:24.
We got to do something now, George. You can't just be gomming around. I mean, you can't be.
I don't know.
I mean, I know the Lightning secondary is pretty damn good. I mean, you know, you look at Ron Ramsey there. I mean, these guys are good. I mean, Priest wasn't any bad either.
Trevino Williams runs out of bounds, catching heat from the Lightning. 99, McLean was right there. Applying the pressure, along with number 24, Rod Ramsey, 17. Kenneth Lawson. Clock stops, 46 seconds left. Snakes, they want to talk about it. So with 46 seconds left, we're... First half, even though we're scoreless. 19 seconds left. That's it. They're just going to let the time drift off. We'll go to the half. And that's it. 2-1. So we'll take a break. We'll see you in 10 minutes, guys. Stingrays. Marcus Johnson, first and 10 for the Snakes, 9:48 left to go in the third. So here we go, first and 10 for the Snakes. Trevino Williams will run the offense for the Snakes. Herter's the center. Come on, Trevino Williams keeps it himself. Number one and three, they're on the stop. That's Peterson along with Jerome Jones.
Y'all got a parking. Y'all need to get a parking place. Get out of the
ground. Second down now for the Snakes. 8:55 running play. Clock continues to move. I'd like to remind you the concession stands open. Appreciate everybody coming out. Tennessee Amateur Football League. Ball moves around. Looks like Williams covers it up. 47 and 40 were right there. That's Lance Vickers along with Neil Lee. The Snakes burn an unnecessary down. 8:14, clock continues to move.
Did we charge $10 first year? I thought we never did. Big chest. We went to DVD, which I don't cut anymore.
It's 320 by 240.
I can't survive another hour at a time. You know what I mean?
Trevino Williams on the run, number 52 on the stop. Justin Gordon.
Hey, you know he's got a $2,300 camera. It's wear and tear. I just sent one off. I had the old one, that I used to film with here. It tore up. I sent it off to Ken, and it cost $400 to get fixed. But, I mean, I've got to have it. I mean, I spent $2,300 on it about 3 years ago.
Jones on the return, Ruckus on the far side of the field. First and 10 now for the Limestone Lightning.
They're in good position down here.
That one riff said, folks, that thing got away. He's something else. He said, he's run right in the hood. He said, start coming. They couldn't catch him. He was just flinching his body. It's his field perception, it's his anticipation.
Completed to five, Jermaine Childers. Baseglia was there on the stop.
Did he get a first down?
First and 10 now for the Lightning. Ball on the 20. Incomplete, clock stops, second down now for the Lightning.
You just can't teach him.
Galloway on the run, takes it to the far side of the field.
He's at 12. Two. Oh, who is that over on the far side, 20? Can't see. No, 23. Wasn't him. It was the one with the orange. 52. 52 and 23.
C.J. Powell, number 23, along with number 52, Tuesday Brown on the stop. Third down now.
Incomplete.
Pass complete to number 11, Conley. Ball turned over on downs. First and 10 Snakes.
He knows it's his fault. Oh well.
4:32 left to go here in the third. We're still scoreless. Whistle just right there on the snap.
Look where Craig Dunn is today.
Dead ball, false start. Called against the Snakes. 5-yard penalty. 4:30 left to go in the third. Trevino Williams is called up quickly by 47, 52, and 27. 47, Lance Vickers. 52, Justin Gordon. Priest Woods, 27. 3:59. They were coming after Trevino.
Thank you.
Third down now for the Snakes. 2:59. Pass incomplete, be fourth down. And that's where the Lightning will take over. First and 10, Lightning 2:29 after going the third. Slipped into the 2 minute mark.
You just gotta really appreciate Tank Galloway's uniform.
Galloway keeps it himself. Wrapped up quickly by number 36. That's Aaron Wells. Third down. Third down, looks like to me, 3rd and 16. Callaway's pass knocked down by Campbell. Fourth down now for the Lightning. 48 ticks remain. Thank you.
what you can do.
Campbell on the return, 20-81, was right there on the stop. That's Jasper Malone, along with Demetrius Prater. That's where the Snakes will take over. First and 10 Snakes, 38 ticks remain. Remain. Trevino Williams runs the offense for the Snakes. Herter's the center. Here we go. Carry, that's Pate, 98 on the stop, Lim Jefferson. And we're going to hit the 9-second mark. We're going to get out of the third quarter and get ready for the fourth. Ladies and gentlemen, Tennessee Amateur Football League. We're scoreless. On the stop, and we're into the final quarter of this matchup. A third down now. Let's call a third and a good long three, 9:37. Two and one. Two wins, one loss. Jefferson on the spot. Lynn Jefferson on the stop, Payne on the run. 8-16.
He's over here spitting blood out of him. Yeah, he's already finished tonguing to him.
Jerome Jones on the stop, low with number 33. Fortenberry. We're at the 7:20 mark. Pay attention, folks. Pay attention. Ball now marked on the 43. Him on the far side. McLean along with number 76. Jim Vickers. And it's fourth down now for the Snakes. Fourth and 14. 6:10. Timeout, Eagleville Snakes.
I mean, man, folks, we are so close. This is getting serious. Clock stops on an incomplete pass. Lightning from their own backyard. From here, it looks like ball's just about on the 8.5, 7. Galloway runs it. Gabe Bisetley at number 64. Along with number 30 and there on the stop. That's Rob Williams. Third down now for the Lightning. Ball's located just on 13 and a half. And we're at the 5:20 mark.
Pass incomplete. We're at the 5-minute mark. Well, if neither team scores, we will go to overtime sudden death, but each team will get an opportunity to score. We'll start off at the 10-yard line, 15, somewhere around there. Get yourself four downs, and we'll see what you can do. We'll go back and forth until somebody makes a mistake. Right now, we're not at that point. Lightning's deep in their own backyard. They're forced to punt. Campbell's back deep. Let's see what happens. Campbell never touched it.
All right, Owen, let's go.
First and 10 from the 50, 4:47. So Trevino Williams will try to go to work, see what he can do.
Football, Snake, football. Hey, come on.
Hey, new ball.
This is, excuse me, this is just about where they were a while ago. We were just here at the 8-minute mark.
Hey, thank you, Chad.
Come on, Dick! Hey, here we go, Owen. It's our game, man. It's our game. Let's go, Owen.
Watch the reverse.
Come on, man.
Watch the most ball. Let's go, Dad.
Tackled by 98, Lim Jefferson. So it's second down now for the Snakes. Running play, so the clock continues to work itself. 4:27 left to go in the ball game. Ball now marked on the 48 and a half of the Lightning. Let's call it second and 8. Carrier 52, Justin Gordon on the stop. Flags drift onto. Flags are everywhere. I'm going to wait for the call from Tom Houck. 3:33 left to go in the ball game.
This is where you and I have talked about so many times, George. You really got to keep your head. You can lose the ball game right here.
Okay, unsportsmanlike call against the Snakes. And that's a deficit of about 15 yards. It'll still be third down, but they're going to step it off. And that's going to be quite a bit of real estate going the other way.
Snakes like that, you know, cost you a big ball game. Now, when you get a botched punt or something goes wrong, I mean, you're just digging yourself that hole that you and I talked about. Yeah. So you're back there, and if the punt don't go good, if we get a miscommunication on the snap, anything can happen. Over the head. Because after all, how did the Lightning score against the Sharks? Bobble over the head. Snakes. So the beat goes off.
Oh, man! 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 Oh, man!
Fourth down. Incomplete pass. 3:05 left to go in the ball game.
What's he gonna do? What's Tate gonna do?
Campbell's punt was sweet, and they're back on their own 2-yard line, and that's where the Lightning will take over, first and 10. 2:53 left to go on the ball game. Necessary. Let the players stir up their own stuff. If you're that smart, get you some pads.
Ball, 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 ball.
They're peeling them up off the bottom. We're waiting to see what the call is. Tom Howe pulls up 2 fingers, second down. Is time continues to drift.
I'm worried because they string it out down here on the side. I can't see.
Galloway takes it himself and brings it out of the hole. Maupin, big number 9 there on the stop. 1:46.
Galloway was smart. He did not want to work under that much pressure, did he?
Ball on the 9.
He knew that if he goes back to pass, he could get himself in trouble.
Clock stops. 1:20 left to go in the ball game. Timeout Lightning.
Both down there punting, aren't they?
Leave it alone!
Watch out, wait
out!
That's where the Snakes are going to work. 1:08 left to go. 1:08 left to go in the ball game. First and 10 for the Snakes. And the ball is going to be marked just on the 36-yard line.
All right, George, what do you do?
Let's go!
Is that what you want to do? If you're the Snakes, what do? Do you go to win the game right here? What if you chance it and throw an interception?
Hey, look at the wake up team. He's coming his way.
We're under a minute. We're running play.
Scott Courtney's holding that team. Apparently Campbell can probably do it.
Clock stops halfway on the carry. He takes it to the midfield mark. 40 on the stop. Long one number 33. 33 is David Fortenberry. 40 is Neil Lee. 21 ticks remain. Chain gang will move. The clock will start the minute everybody gets set. That is with the chains. Clock starts. Patterson calls timeout. 7 seconds remain. Okay, looks like Campbell's going to go for the field goal. The Snakes going to go for the win right here. Campbell puts it just about on the 33. This will be a 43-yard field goal attempt. 7 seconds remain. Then they call timeout. Campbell to kick. Your holder is going to be Ryan Pratt. It'll be about a 43-yard field goal. The ball first. Tom Houck will explain all that when we get to that point, and it won't be long from now. This is based on high school rules, so both of you get a swinging chance at it.
Hey, hey,
Whoever wins the coin toss will get to decide who gets the ball first. The next question is, what end zone do you want to play with? So if you don't get the ball, you get to pick the end zone.
I want to play down here. I don't want to play in the sun. Yeah. You don't want to play into the sun if you're offense.
All right, Houck's explaining it to both parties.
I think you know, I don't think it's the 20, I think we're going to 10. I think it may be the 20.
There's the coin. We're going to find out who's going to get the ball first. Okay, the Lightning's won the toss. Tom's talking to them, see what they want to do. Lightning, you're going to give it to the Snakes first. What end zone, Tom? We're going to play down here. We're not going to play against the sun. We're going to play it to our backs. Snakes will get it.
All right.
There's no time clock, but the game clock of whether or not you're going to get the playoff, that is in effect. Here we go. Trevino Williams is running the offense for the Snakes. And we need a football.
Where's the ball?
Go! Comes the call from Tom Howell. Dead ball. Ball start. 5 yards. So that'll put it on the 15, still first down.
Going to put 10 minutes? 10 minutes, he's won 10 minutes. He wants to crank it.
score, don't we? Touchdown, Paint! Touchdown, Snakes! They'll go for the PAT. Flag on the play. At the end of the touchdown. Wait for the call from Tom Howe. Unsportsmanlike conduct called at the end of the touchdown. The touchdown is good. So the unsportsmanlike conduct spot puts it 15 yards back for the PAT attempt. Takes it to about the 3.
They don't have field goal kicker, do they?
I don't know. They don't need none right now. Dang good water for them anyway.
What do you mean?
Every time they get down, I mean, they choke.
In there on the stop along with number 64, Gabe Basaglia. Now it's third down. Ball just about on the 3. We appreciate everybody coming out to Tennessee Amateur Football.
Go.
touchdown, Tay Galloway. They'll go for the PAT. Now Lightning will go for the PAT. Timeout. Snakes. The Lightning catches the PAT on a two-point conversion. And find number 22 in the end zone, Sanchez Jordan. Two-point conversion, your final score, Lightning 8, Snakes 7. Great game by both teams. Lightning, if you need any videos, come see me of last week's game. I'll be here for a minute. Congratulations to the Lightning. We'll see you next